think the automotive industry is only built on steel and horsepower? What if I told you that peanuts played a role in car innovation? Let's talk about the legendary George Washington Carver. Carver's game-changing auto innovations, rubber from peanuts and sweet potatoes. Henry Ford himself sought Carver's expertise in developing synthetic rubber from peanuts and sweet potatoes to combat the rubber shortages of the 1940s. His work helped lay the foundation for bio-based alternatives still being explored today. Plant-based fuel research long before going green was a thing. Carver was studying biofuels made from plants. His research hinted at sustainable energy solutions long before electric cars hit the scene. The legacy lives on. His work wasn't just about crops. It was about creating a self-sustaining future, especially for Black farmers and innovators. Today, biofuels and plant-based materials are shaping the future of sustainability in auto manufacturing. The auto industry owes so much to Black innovators like Carver. What's your take on plant-based fuel and sustainable car materials? Drop your thoughts in the comments. Follow me for more.